新闻美语，每日一字 ，graph。10月17日 ，AP News 有一则新闻报道 ：China Party says nearly 5 million members probed for a graft。中国共产党称近500万党员被调查贪污。Graft 作为名词的本意是接枝。A shoot or twig inserted into a slit on the trunk or stem of a living plant, from which it receives sap. 在医学上引申的意思就是移植。A piece of living tissue that is transplanted surgically. 而在法律的俚语意解就是贪污。A form of political corruption defined as the unscrupulous use of a politician's authority for personal gain. Graft is defined as the act of taking advantage of your political position or government job by taking money or property in dishonest or fraudulent ways. Graft 被定义为利用政治职位或政府职位以不诚实或欺诈的方式获取金钱或财产的行为。Political graft occurs when funds intended for public projects are intentionally misdirected in order to maximize the benefits to private interests. 当用于公共项目的资金被故意误导，致使私人利益最大化时，就会发生政治贪污。例句： When a police officer takes bribes, this is an example of graft. 警察收受贿赂就是贪污的一个例子。